Think of that person who delivers packages to your home. Big job, and one we all rely on. The packages need to be delivered to the right place on time. When that driver drops off all of the packages at the end of the day, they go home and say, I had a good day, I did my job, I can check the box, I did what I'm supposed to do. That driver does not care what you did with the package, whether you opened it, whether you found it valuable, whether you threw it straight in the trash. The driver cares about delivering the package successfully, but the driver cares less about how you react to the package and whether you found the contents valuable. At Latimer Next, we use this analogy to call out the messenger mindset, which we believe is a fundamental flaw of communication, yet one we see all the time, even at the highest levels of business. Communicators with this mindset only think about what they want to say, not at all about how what they say will be received. This puts you on a path towards one-way communication. Delivering a message is simply the bare minimum of what it takes to be a great communicator. In the context of your job search, simply listing your accomplishments and saying, our company grew X percent, or I accomplished this great feat, is important, but not nearly enough to get you the outcome you want. Great communication is about forming connections, building alignment and consensus, and ultimately influencing or persuading an outcome. In order for you to become the best communicator you can be, we must shift your mindset from an egocentric approach that only delivers information you want to share to an allocentric mindset that thinks about the recipient and how you want them to react. The delivery driver of your own communication, you need to factor in the recipient and their reaction. You need them to value the information you are sharing. How do I make them care? How do I make them engage? When you evolve beyond the blind spot that is the messenger mindset, we are forced to factor our audience into our preparation, which is an entirely different approach to communication and a key step toward bringing your communication to the next level.